On this beach in northern Florida, you can find these tide pools all along the rocks, which will be absolutely filled with baby fish who got trapped there when the tide receded and are waiting for it to come back in. There will be absolutely tons of them, and they are mullet. These are species of mullet.